That's right, I've got 26 achievements. That's right. Hey, I would like it if I could hear my sound. Okay. It's not quite piping in as I would like, so I need to readjust some sound. So please just bear with for a moment. Okay, so that part of the equation's okay, but now it's the actual Okay, so why can't I hear? Ah, because my headphones. Whenever I start up the computer, because I had to do a hard reset just now, whenever I have to do that, I have to readjust the headphone jack. I'm not kidding, every single time. Let's do that. Okay, I forgot to do that. But now I can hear that. And I can see that RetroArch is coming through. So I mean, things wouldn't have changed. Like you would have, my audience would have heard the sound. That's a beautiful, beautiful piece of music, isn't it? Alright, we're outside of Zozo. Is there anything we want to kind of do here? I actually want to get, the Rid Rust. The Rust Rid. Can't quite recall where that be. Getting a lot of the goggles relic, but not not the one that I want, which is the dragon boots. Dragoon boots. I need at least two for a particular chivo. I'm also trying to figure out where do I find a rust rib, because that takes me to a separate area of this town. Okay. And now that I did that, it's a magnitude 8.5 is not going to affect me. Just an enemy attack, bro. Alright. So, I'm gonna be like micromanaging the battles we get here. So, just gonna make sure. Where is that dude? Maybe. There we go. Don't steal my monies. Karuth.
My mummies.
I don't think this is where we find it, but... Thief knife, yep, okay, that's good. And concentrate one by one. Might take my gold. He might take my gold. We'll see. Okay, I got it back. Very nice. Yeah, I'll take that. Cure. He's still not... Okay, maybe it's level 20 that he'll get the chakra. Kind of draining our girl here. Might have to pop a tent or something. I don't know. So, how many of these we got? Dragon boots. 3. Okay. They can be sold for a pretty penny as well. I also want to get a few more Atlas armlets. Just makes things, you know, more convenient, easier, I guess. Gabbledygack. I'm definitely much more comfortable playing this now. Before I was kind of like, you know, pushing my way through it before. I was like, headache, I feel not so comfy, I feel a bit tired, feeling a bit sorry for myself, but we got there in the end. Progressing quite well. Is there a place back? I don't think so. Trying to figure out where I can, you know, without consulting a guide. I could consult a guide, obviously, but I don't wanna. Magic power plus ones, quite nice. Kieran, you done with that yet, mate? No. almost. The way that I want to work this is that, I only want to get them off an Esper if they've learned to 100%. Missing someone. I reckon it was the main building that I gotta get to. Obviously, there's a point where you can there's like a secret passage, and I think it's that area that I need to get to. So we'll go down. That is Gigas. Seven's the first one to learn everything. I don't mind if she moves on to Siren, so I'll take that offer. Who's got Kieran? Keep going a bit longer. I actually need to make use of her runic because she can absorb magic. Obviously it's not going to really make much difference with this lug, but try to kill him quick, I guess. Ooh, that was a lot. It's a lot, it's a lot. Specific amount of coin. Maybe it's like a tenth of what I have. I'll double check it. Finally. Finally Lockie. Lockie. Won't be as good as Celez. Because you don't have as much magic power, but still take what you got. Now, is it... not there. Get mine. Alright. Hell yeah. Being lucky with this B-Hotch. We'll have to check how many goggles we got. It's a lot of goggles. Okay, so can we actually use this yet? Yeah. That's its only use, alright. La da da da. Womp womp womp. Yep. I said it was gonna look with goggles. I said I was gonna and then I didn't. I'm a liar. I'm probably gonna go something like 12 easily. Alright, Cure 2. If I don't get Cure 2 straight away, it's fine. I'll swap it over. Stray. Alright, keep going strong. At this stage, I'll just leave him, like, get bolted, I guess. The learn rate for these early Magikite is pretty shitty, so... just learn to deal with it. Womp, womp, womp. Let me just try something here. You gave it a gig. Good. Okay. Right. Okay, we've already been there. Okay. If he doesn't get a first go, I don't want to risk, like, drawing out a magnitude 5. It's just too risky. This is good. Because we can get some MP back. That's what I want. Stops. Okay, so that's 60. Remember, she's got one. So I want like two more, like something two. Alright, bolt two. Yeah, good. And one more. That should take her all the way up to full magic. And it's just that easy. A secret passage around here? Well, not so secret. We've already been through it. Okay, Don't worry, we'll find it. Don't you worry about that. Okay, good. They're gonna steal like 8,000 from me. I'll be like, no. Barry, thank you for the drop. It's quite a cheap relic, but you know. Thing you buy for like 500. Yeah. It only activates when HP is low, so. I wouldn't say useless, but. Dance. I burn you all with my fire dance. It is hot, so hot, hot. And now you're dead.
Okay.
And where are we at with the other learning? Alright, good. Good. I guess he's doing alright. Overall, not bad. Da 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 da. I need to find out where to buy the rust bit. I need that. Push on. Capture. Hope that this hits the right one. Drain boots, very nice. Good. I don't think I'm gonna get to this guy in time. That's fine. And a barrier ring drop. Can't complain. Okay. So if... Probably you. Or you. To check the town map if I can't find this place. And this door is rusted shut. Okay, what about one down here? Do the thing. Do the thing. Come on, do the thing. Come on, do the thing. Let's be thorough, I guess. It's not in here. We can say hi to Tara. We'll be back.